WLKY weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi.
Okay, it took some time, at least for the metro and points off to the north and east, but finally the low clouds are gone. We managed to get a couple of hours of sunshine in here, and as a result, those temperatures did respond back into the low and middle 40s, making for a pretty decent February afternoon. Here's a live look from our tower cam as we look back towards Interstate 71 there in the foreground, the Ohio River in the background. Kind of hazy out there right now, but skies are mainly clear, and it looks like we will go into this evening very quiet. It will get chilly, but it will be rain and snow free. That's the good news. Take a look at the big picture now around the region. There are the low clouds that just really hung tough for a big chunk of this day, now really eroding. We have clear skies right now. Few high clouds are really increasing rapidly off to the west-southwest. Those will be here a little bit later on tonight through the first half of tomorrow, and then we should see more in the way of sunshine by tomorrow afternoon. But the high pressure is still in control. You can see how it's nosing back off to the southwest into the region. So, you know, the low layers of the atmosphere are dry, and with light winds, temperatures will fall off quite rapidly this evening. 44 here, but boy, we're into the 50s and 60s. Off to the west and southwest. And check out the plains right now. Very warm weather now occurring, and this is what we're expecting to be over us by this time tomorrow. Here is the big picture. A couple of systems we're watching, one off to the southwest, the other one off to the north northwest. The one southwest will miss us, just bring us some clouds, but the northwesterly system will bring us some rain showers, but not until tomorrow night. Outside right now, low 40s across the board, humidity 56%, a northeast breeze about 5 miles an hour. Here's our forecast. Next few hours, mainly clear, chilly, 30s in store. We're going to fall off to 36 by 10 o'clock as the high clouds move in. Bottom out around 33 after midnight, then slowly climb to 35 by daybreak tomorrow. Cloudy skies, and then skies becoming partly sunny by lunch hours. We'll climb to 52. The high temperature tomorrow afternoon with some sunshine, that's going to be nice, 64 degrees. Shower chances go up tomorrow night. They're out of here by Friday morning. Right now, the weekend looks pretty good. Saturday, 50 and some sun. Rain chances return Sunday afternoon, but still in the 50s.
Hmm.
Not bad.
Keep it warm.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jay.